Imagine the sun will be above our head, the distance of a mile, the distance of a mile. The Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam says that people will continue to sweat and sweat and sweat, that people will drown from their sweat. Some people, the sweat will reach up to their ankles, and others up to their knees, and others up to their waist, and others up to their breast. And then the Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam points with his hands, and people will drown with their own sweat. Imagine what a scene. Imagine what a day. Imagine what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will command to take place on that day. Very scary. أَلَا يَظُنُّ أُولَٰئِكَ أَنَّهُمْ مَبْعُوثُونَ لِيَوْمٍ عَظِيمٍ.
Do such men not consider that they will be raised again unto an awful day?